Just heading into the Ruahines for a bit of a weekend hunt. Got Jacob Tun, his cousin, with me. He came down from Taranaki this morning. So it's just gone June, I think it was -1 on the way here. Bloody freezing, everything's frozen, but yeah, it's a good day for it. We're gonna motor in, set up camp, do some glassing, and then Joe, the old Ruahine hunter, and a mate or two is coming in a different way, so they should be there just after lunch or sometime, so it'll be good to catch up with them. It's been a while, so yeah, hope you get a few deer on the deck. Spotted a stag straight across the river. Oh, it's probably 300 yards over here, eh?
Yeah, probably close to it.
So, there's a lookout. Another 2 minutes down the track, it had seen us. It was just watching us go down the track, so I thought I might boost that lookout, try to get a bit of rest, rather than trying to lean on a tree at 300 yards, but it's buggered off. Hopefully it'll come back out, we'll see. That's the trouble with hunting. The camera, I guess, and wanting to get footage rather than just sending a bullet over there and getting a stag on the deck like that. Just, I want to take that extra couple of minutes and try to get to a spot where I can get the camera set up and the rifle, but sometimes it doesn't work out, and that's what it is, I guess. I'm sure there'll be another opportunity this morning. Yeah. We're really good at this hunting stuff, aren't we, Jacob?
It's more the filming that I'm struggling with.
So what just happened? Tell it to the camera.
Ruahine mountain goat over here. I've spotted one just over there.
At 350.
Yeah, say so.
And what did it do?
Walked onto the clearing and then walked off the clearing, so got set up and then it was gone. Would have been a nice easy one.
Okay, Jacob, so you got your gum boots. And your really small pack.
And maple syrup.
And your maple syrup.
Yep, it's also on my hat.
What else do you have stashed in here? I see you've got your sleeping bag.
It deserves a mention.
For winter. Because it's very warm at the moment.
Large,
yep. What else have you got? A couple of big cans of V. Some export gold.
Breakfast for tomorrow morning.
Yeah,
because I've got some pancakes there.
And a whole tin of drinking chocolate.
A whole tin, and most of it was actually in my bag because it broke.
Jeepers. And what's this?
Oh, Makita, that's the life, mate.
18 volt battery.
Yeah. That's the important part of the kit. Got to keep the phone charged.
Yeah. Oh, and a couple of chocolate bars and some noodles and some rara.
I'm expecting not
Jeepers,
to see them.
You're built, eh? You're ready for action. Right, so it is still bloody freezing. It's just gone like 11:30. There's still ice everywhere. So seeing 40, they saw one more way up high, so nothing's come out on the faces. It's close, bloody freezing. Should have bought some pants. Jacob bought some pants, but they're a bit holey. We've just also discovered in Jacob's random stash of things that he has a whole thing of olive oil. So Jacob, what did you carry this in for, mate?
I don't know.
Did you need a bit of lube for when the Ruahine hunter turns up?
I don't know if the goat's coming or not, but... Oh.
Bloody hell.
Yeah.
Yep.
Being a bit of a hoof with the ball, isn't it?
That's suitable for the next look at it.
That's still a long shot, though.
Yeah. And it's a long way up there too.
Recovery thing.
On part 5 of Jacob's gear, it is awesome to see that he has brought 2 very sharp, very clean, well-prepared knives with him. Yes. Ready to cut some more deer up, you reckon, Jacob?
If I can, yeah.
Is the other one like that too?
Probably worse.
Nice. Jacob's done me a solid and fixed my tent. My pole was a bit, the pole's missing the inner. So he's gone and taped my pole up for me. So now that side's definitely working, and all the water's gonna run from here off here.
It doesn't fucking rain.
Yeah, well, it's not meant to rain. That's what the good side's meant to look like. Perfect. And then you come over here.
It's got character.
And oh, I'd hate to think what you're like as a builder, Jacob. So, continuing on Jacob's hunting adventures, well, gear talk with Jacob. He's bought his tent, so just his fly without his inner. So yeah, that look. Oh yeah, so I suppose it looks tidy enough. But where's your sleeping mat, Jacob?
I don't. Don't have one, eh?
Oh yeah, that looks like a real one. That looks like a real one. What is Traverse, bro? Traverse. So, So we're gonna see how his tent fly, no sleeping mat, and little warehouse sleeping bag goes tonight.
Good thing it's fucking warm.
I think at this point he's really hoping that Joe's bringing Steve the goat so he can have a bit of a cuddle.
Yeah.
But you better not catch hypothermia.
Only get it once.
Compared to my sleeping setup, I've got my QU tent, Thermarest Neo Air sleeping mat, nice 3-season Rab sleeping bag. See you to Summit Pillow. Thanks, bro. Appreciate it. See you later.
Fuck's sakes.
Joe and the boys are a bit later than they thought coming in, so we've just boosted to another lookout, so we're not glassing towards where they're coming down, just so we don't see any deer over there. So we've just going up a little bit this lookout here. It'll stay the best one till tomorrow when all the boys are together by the sounds of it. Go for a morning up the best one, and hopefully get some good footage and some deer on the deck. Just chill your sweet ass. Just leave it. Camera. You ready?
Do you want me to watch the camera? Or
watch
the
camera. Alright. But watch a deer on the camera.
Yep, I'm watching it. Whenever you're ready, bro.
Sacked it. Centre shoulder. Perfect shot. Boom!
Shot, bro. Perfect shot. Perfect shot. Fucking quiet, eh?
Yeah.
It's like, play with your hair before you fucking start talking.
Alright, ready to talk now. Now, so the main aim of this trip really was to catch up with a couple of mates, and I got the Rem Mag back from the gunsmith a couple of weeks ago, and Dylan Wright has done me a real mince load shooting the 160 TMKs. Something a bit different. Actually short on the barrel of the Rem Mag, so it's only a 20 inch barrel now, and that's the first time the 20 inch remag plus loads have been shot on a deer, so it'll be interesting to go over tomorrow and see what damage it's done. Just reviewing the footage, it went the whole way through, exited, so I suppose it was only a yearling, but since they're a match bullet with a polymer tip, it'll actually be interesting to see what it's done. But yeah, this is a red mag, so 20 inch barrel, DPT magnum suppressor, fluting, high tech carbon fibre stock, real mint bipod, cheers for that one Dylan, fluted bolt, half cock, and running a Leupold VX5, so dial up, yeah, bloody good. That was a river.
Bro, that was a stitch up.
How was your walk?
Wasn't too bad, pretty steep face.
Coming back up?
Oh, we'll be, yeah. It was all good coming down, eh?
Yeah.
Got to that creek, and then it got a bit steep, and then got down to the river, realised, fuck, this is up to our hips. We're going to get our fucking balls wet here.
Oh, fuck, was it pretty deep, was it?
Oh, yeah. It was up to here on me. Oh, so yeah. This fella crossed over with like his pack and his gun, come back, got my pack, and then he's going to come back at the dog that she just jumped in and over.
Oh, yeah.
But yeah, then I'm coming back up this side, it was a cunt.
It's about all good till about halfway up, hey, and then you lose the track.
Yeah, and there's a few fell trees and shit.
Yeah, and then you have to push straight up and end up by that toy stuff.
Yeah. But nah, too much, Jacob. Yeah.
No, me.
I've got wet nuts, it's the middle of winter, and I'm looking forward to tonight.
Promo.
Oh, shit. Got the garlic bread on, boys.
Got the garlic bread on.
Get a rotation going. Look, we already got a bit of bloody...
Bit of a tear.
Yeah, bit of a tear and the black stuff going on. Bloody, get your Ruahine under feeds going on.
It's a standard feed, is it?
Yeah, standard, alright, boy. Don't fuck around.
Beans in.
Yeah, chuck the beans on like that.
What have you got going on over here, Inky?
We got some onions. And chopped finger.
What have you done?
Oh.
What have
you
done?
I'll put a bit of finger in there too.
Oh, you're a legend, boy. You boys will be hungry soon, eh? Let's crush them down. And then, she all just falls apart like that. Bro, sorry about your knife, bro. What do you use this for again, Jeek? What do you use this for?
It's for bone, isn't it?
It's for bone, it's
yeah, this is a rod, eh? You'll sharpen it later anyway. Yeah.
Oh, there's plenty of onions.
This is what, bro? Yeah.
There's plenty of onions.
There's
don't
still
worry
another
about
half a fucking onion there.
Morning.
Hey, here he is.
Here's a trooper.
Fucking cold.
Were you a bit cold last night, boy?
Yeah, my toes are fucking freezing, eh?
Did you get much sleep?
Yeah.
Take away my eyes, take away my ears, take it all away from me. Take away my arms, take away my knees, you can blame it all on me. Take away my heart, take away my soul, take it all away from me. Take away my dreams, take away my goals, you can blame it all on me. I'm a mess and I will always be. Do you wanna stick around and see me drown? Fuck, I'm about to lose it all. I'm a drunk and I will always be. Begging baby, take my hand before I fall back down. Fuck, I'm about to lose it all.
Ooh, baby, won't you come back for me? Won't you come back
for me? I'm good, Jake. You want it?
So you reckon it's 485.
Yeah, I adjusted the scope because you're a little bit high, I think, so just aim straight on again. You ready? Sacked it!
Boom!
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 Comfy-ish, yeah. You just let us know when you're gonna have a crack, bro.
Jacob, do you wanna go into the little red bag in my pack? There should be more ammo. Feeling good?
Oh, hang on, the bro just sack it, eh?
Nah,
just, oh, you want to wait?
You want to only needs one shot. Yeah. Ready when you
are, bro. Don't worry, Jacob. He only needs one shot. Yeah. Ready when you are, bro. Yeah, bro. Yeah, I think you got him.
Geek just smoked them a spiker over up there.
Yeah.
You reckon, bae?
Yeah, all good, eh?
Yeah.
Fucking gun's not too bad, either.
Yeah.
20-inch rim, man.
Yeah. Yeah, oh, we've got a bit of a recovery now, bae. Yeah. Aye.
Yeah. We walk back up the truck.
Yeah, no, that's the part I'm looking forward to, is walking back up the ridge to the truck.
Right, bro, so what is the plan? What are you guys doing?
I reckon you should go get the furthest one away.
Yeah.
Yep. And me and Jake will go get the close one.
No.
Yeah.
And we'll meet you back at camp. Nah, I think if you and Inky go down there and go up the other side and get your and Inky's deer,
yep,
in the same area.
Yeah.
Me and Jake will head back around the corner, go get the one that I shot last night. So it's three deer, I guess.
Yep.
And then we'll meet up here at camp after we're all done or something like that.
So yeah, I think just before we shoot off.
Is it? We'll
have a brew. A bit of a brew and bacon sandwich. Fuel up for the recovery mission.
Sweet, bro. We'll see you fellas back at camp, eh?
Yeah, bro.
Good luck. Let us know how you're doing.
Yeah,
bro. Me and Jacob are just dumping a bunch of gear on the track. Other boys are just finishing up their feed and going to recover theirs, so I'm going to go recover the one that I shot last night. Just bowl down this hill. The last time I went down here was about 3 years ago and it was real shit and monkey scrub and all sorts of stuff. So see if it's any different now and can try to pick a different path. But see how we get on. The river looks big, so yeah. And some tight shit now, boyo.
Yeah, mate.
Down to the river, deer's up there somewhere.
Yeah,
so there's that big tree, eh?
Tree, and,
up by that. Oh,
up
really?
That
one.
That cloud of that insect, and you've fucking been there.
And that hawk.
Yeah, that hawk.
Then you.
Is in line with that insect.
And we've got to triangulate and tape the negative log, and that's where the deer will be.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey?
Yeah, it's a little bit cold, though.
Not horrific, though.
Nah.
And take your gumboots back on?
Might do.
River's a lot lower than yesterday. Yesterday we could see up from the top there, where we were camped last night. And the river was actually way up to here. The little sandbank that we just crossed from was covered, so it's good that the river's gone down. Had a couple of fine days. We had a big snow dump a couple of days ago, so yeah, it was probably just snow mount, cleaning that all out, coming out the river. It's a bloody big catchment, so yeah, upwards and onwards to get the deer. Another YouTuber's little deer. They came in a month or so ago. Seems like that YouTuber's sort of cottoned on to where the spot is, and now sort of seen an influx of people here ever since that. So yeah, animals are a bit harder to find now thanks to that, but oh well, it is what it is. Fair game, I guess. So team, you wouldn't believe it. It all bloody looks the same up here. Like, look at this shit. Big patches. We'd been searching for a good while now. Thought to myself, bugger me, like, everything looks the same, trying to find that dead big tree and stuff, and like, couldn't really remember on the photo whereabouts I shot it. And me and Jacob here sat down for about 15 minutes scrolling through photos going, where the heck, now we can't remember where it is, all of that. And I'm like, oh bugger it, let's just head up towards this clearing up here and see what we can find. Literally two steps uphill. I looked up and I'm like, shit, there's a few flies here, and looked down, right next to me was our deer. So yarning a fair bit on this video, but it's all good, it's all good. She's here, we'll have to see what damage the TMKs did. So there's 160 TMKs. Yeah, it's a pretty little hole, eh? Suppose it didn't hit bone though. Entry should have been in here somewhere. Yeah.
Is that the only knife you rock?
Yeah, I used to like real big ones, eh? But now on hunting missions like this, I just take a small one. All the boys run the Mercators.
Yeah, those German ones are good, eh?
Yeah, and then
holds the edge nicely.
Even when I get home, I just use my bigger knife. Not too impressed with those TMKs, eh? But I suppose I didn't hit bones, so.
Yeah. See what the other boys reckon with their TMK shots and. Those knives are good. Had one once and I lost it.
Did you?
Yeah. Hold the edges.
Cut track through all this shit.
Done well, didn't it?
Did you get both of them?
Yeah.
Yep. Both dead ears?
Yeah.
Oh man, perfect.
Mine was a perfect shot behind the shoulder.
Yeah, just in the heart there or something?
Lung shot.
Oh, yeah.
And then Joe's was right where we were saying.
Oh, yeah.
Just spinal.
Yeah.
Sort of gutty. Oh, primo. Top of the guts.
Yeah, final. Still dropped it.
Dropped it, killed it, yeah.
Oh, me, primo. So,
mean missions.
Perfect timing. You got some meat in your pack, girl. You gotta wear them the whole way out like that.
I reckon they'll fall down.
But... You gotta do your old.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this is for you, Chris. How's he do it?
Off bird watching.
Yeah.
Nah.
I'm just a bird watcher.
Chris Bates.
Sweet is, the boys are off another way out, so they're climbing back up to their truck. So yeah. I'll see how many times I can say arm in a sentence. Thanks, Dylan. But nah, good mission anyway with the boys, got three deer on the deck, so we'll have to suss another mission out sometime, another time soon, eh?
Yeah, nah. Thanks, Jacob.
Have a safe walk out, eh?
Well, yeah, thanks for bloody showing us around.
Too much. Good to finally get out for a hunt, yeah, bro.
Yeah.
But yeah, nah. Mate, sweet. Too much.
Not even wearing gumboots.